Well, a chance to learn a skill and explore a possible career while still in high school. As part of our Forward Thinking series, we're looking at a program at Westbrook High School that's preparing a future generation of firefighters.
You remember how to do it? It's okay if you don't. We just started this.
They tie knots, work on fire hoses.
Perfect. Bring it down, tighten it up.
Learn how to use a sledgehammer.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Put on equipment and even put out fires.
And it's very intense. There was a lot of hands-on work.
But that's not all in this five-day-a-week class.
We'll teach them fire behavior, building construction, the proper use of ladders, tools, everything they need to know to hit the ground running.
After completing this 9-month firefighting class at the Westbrook Regional Vocational Center, students are expected to be competent in over 1,000 skills.
We're teaching them a career, actually.
That's exactly what happened to TJ Dorn. The junior had no idea what he wanted to do in the future until he decided to take this course.
But I ended up falling in love with it. Now every morning I look forward to coming here, and it's like it makes school just easier for me to do.
For TJ, that means less time in a book.
If I just looked at those pictures, I'd be like, what? How am I supposed to know? So like being able to do a hands-on is just like, that's way easier than it looks. You just got to do it in order to learn it.
And as the students learn the skills, it prepares them to take a test to one day get their license and work at a real fire department.
The course that they're taking is the standards are set forth by Maine Fire Service Institute. So they are learning the same skills that every other firefighter in the state of Maine is learning.
Dave Robo has been teaching a firefighting class for years. He says around 75% of the students who finish the class end up working in some kind of public service. That's something he takes great pride in.
There's nothing that makes my heart swell anymore after 14 years than to see red lights behind me while I'm on my way home and to look up in that big red truck or in that ambulance and see a student that actually came through my program.